Hi, BravoTV.com. Welcome to my home, and I'm so excited to show you my refrigerator. So let's open it up and see what we got. I always have staples that are traditional Turkish things that we use, you know, for breakfast or lunch, and I'm gonna show you a few things right now. So we definitely have olives, a traditional Turkish breakfast. You always have tomatoes, cucumbers, cheeses, olives, and we have this, which is called sucuk. It's kind of like our version of a sausage, but it's really beef mixed in with some seasoning, kind of like a salami, and you grill it and you make it with eggs, and it's super delicious. And then, of course, we have a cake, because people just come by and we have to serve something, otherwise it's considered rude. This is kind of like a jam that we use. It's actually sour cherry preserves. People love it. And also a chocolate spread, like that's a staple in every Turkish breakfast. This over here is actually a cabbage salad. I make it every week, and I leave it in there in the fridge because my husband, when he comes home from work, he loves to just go in the fridge and eat cold salads. I usually use like an olive oil vinaigrette type dressing, and I put a little mint in it, and it's delicious. And another thing I always keep in my fridge, I get fresh baklava every week because I always have people stopping by. So I get just a little bit, not too much, only because I love to serve it fresh. And usually you have to serve it at room temperature, so I know if someone's coming over, I'll take it out and I'll leave it for a half an hour just so it's perfect when people come in. All right, we'll go over to my freezer now. And voila, my freezer. So we have Turkish ice cream. Every time someone goes to Turkey, I always ask them if they can bring back something, and they can actually package it over there with dry ice, and then it stays frozen for about 12 hours. And it's actually not a milk-based ice cream. It's kind of more like a raspberry sorbet, and it's delicious. And this flavor is like a sour cherry flavor, which is really popular over there. Oh, and then we have this. I buy this also at the Turkish deli. It's cheese with cinnamon and sugar, and then of course some pistachios. Very delicious. So I always try to make sure that my kitchen, my freezer, and my fridge are all stocked up. And that's it. So I hope you enjoy the tour of my fridge. Thanks, bye-bye.